Okay, how you doing, guys? We're playing with these kids, these beautiful kids. They've got such a, an energetic spirit, to be honest with you. And knowing that we're contributing to their development is an incredible feeling, to be honest with you. Look at those kids enjoying, enjoying the basics, really.
Jump. Right. Nuzurga. Nuzurga.
Nuzurga.
Nuzurga.
Nuzurga. Give us a hadith about kids. Put you on the spot.
Well, there's a beautiful hadith actually of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He sent Anas ibn Malik. Anas ibn Malik was like he used to serve the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So one day he told him to go and do like a task for him, yeah. And then Anas ibn Malik actually stopped. He was a kid at the time. Yeah, he was quite a young guy. He started playing with the kids. Now, when Anas ibn Malik came back to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, "What happened?" He said, "Look, I was playing with the kids," and that. He didn't rebuke him. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam didn't rebuke him because he understood the importance of development, especially with young children. So, and that's why Anas ibn Malik himself, when asked about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's treatment of him at an older age, he said that he never reprimanded me. He didn't say off to me. He never said any of those things because he knew that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has such a lenient attitude with children, with young people, with old people. And that's why he was rahmatan lil alameen, the merciful to all of humans, the world.
Even once. We'll
have to hold on a second.
Yeah, even once he was in, the Prophet was in sajda, and I think Hussein and Hassan were small, and he climbed on his head. And he literally didn't come out from sajda until he moved away. You know, he could have easily moved him, do you get what I'm trying to say? But the care and love he had for children, especially obviously his own grandchildren as well. But yeah, alhamdulillah, it's amazing. The smile on these kids' faces are priceless. You know, they're literally priceless. And inshallah, with your help, brothers and sisters, we can bring more smile to these people's faces with a few quid that we spend on what? Chicken burger, chips, whatever it may be. Inshallah, 2019 Ramadan, let's make it happen. Inshallah.
I like the way you look at me when you said chicken burger and chips.
Tell her basma in Arabic means lamia.
Lamia.
So you?
بصمة تبصمك في وجه أخيك صدقة لا تحقرن من المعروف بشيء ولو أن تلقى أخاك بوجه طلق.
That's for us, bro.
That's for the bus.